In England, the day of execution dawned.
May God forgive her immortal soul. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.